Thanks for the heads up, Cape Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. Fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms!
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Oh, terrific! Now I stink!
She was talking about me!
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that!
Good thinking, Joker.
You ever been to outer space, Grundy?
Of course! What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know.
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed!
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.
Warning. Unauthorized use of the Slideways teleport.
We may need some assistance.
Calling all Justice League members. Calling all Justice League members. Mayday, we have a code red security breach on the watchtower.
Looking good.
Justice League members.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
This helped.
Mayday.
Huh? Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
No, we'll take the check, please.
We never get a break.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of bad guys.
We have a security breach, Cape Crusader.
Saves time if you just call me Batman. We'll come help.
Security protocol indicates I shut down the teleporter to block their escape.
Yeah, I know. We'll get another ride.
I'm afraid the Bat Rocket isn't quite ready for takeoff, sir.
Why does this always happen when we're in a hurry?
We'll need to fix up the rocket if we're going to save the others. Must be a way to get rid of that glass safely.
Breaking glass? Isn't that bad luck?
You're thinking of mirrors.
Mirrors are made of glass.
Sonar disruptor will destroy that glass.
I did just finish cleaning that glass, sir.
Hmm.
bad news. The rocket's out of fuel.
What? But how do we get this thing to the gas station?
Robin, we have fuel. We just need to hook it up to the rocket.
Oh, I knew that.
Done. Just need to attach the top of the rocket.
But how are we gonna get up there?
I can use the jetpack to reach it. My spacesuit should be around here somewhere. Too dark to see anything in there.
No sweat. Unlike you, I know how to lighten up.
So, what am I doing again?
Use the rover to look for my spacesuit.
That's kind of weird. Why would your spacesuit be in here?
I ran out of closet space, okay?
So why the spacesuit? I thought Batman could breathe in space.
What? Never mind. I can use the jetpack now. Good thing my laser can cut a shape out of that gold panel. Out of jetpack juice. Gotta refuel it before I can fly again.
Need some more interdimensional help?
Well, when you're the one with the laser, you can decide what shape to cut. We need the security access code. We'll have to override the Bat computer.
Thank you.
Says.
Don't worry, Alfred. We will be.
And we'll bring you back some nice space rocks to polish.
Whoopee.
Lantern of Sector 2814. I can hold the intruders until assistance arrives. The matter of the alien object cannot wait. Find out as much as you can and report back.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly. We brought him along because we know you love a good fire.
But fire is in fact my one weakness.
Oh. Ah!
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games! Here!
Access granted.
Oh, your hair is standing on end! Which I guess is just your eyebrow.
Perimeter alert. Vehicle approaching.
Lower stage jettisoned.
Deploy solar panel arrays.
It must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies look like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school!
Watchtower's weapon systems? Now that is just so rude.
Careful, Robin. Take evasive action.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me, Batsy?
Oh, great. In-flight entertainment.
Ooh, I do like your little spaceship. Let's have some fun.
Hang on, Robin. Watch out for any incoming fire.
Hey, Batman. Say hello, Grundy.
Hello, Grundy.
Ah, the old ones are the best.
I don't know what's worse. These things attacking us or Joker's annoying voice.
Crusader, you must retreat. The Joker is...
Oh, I'm sorry. We're not taking any more callers on Joker Radio today. Do try again tomorrow.
Is that thing?
Where does he get these giant, space toys? Robin, we need to look for a weak spot.
That's what I- guess I need to use one of my bonus super bombs.
I got this one.
No, Robin.
I'm really tired of getting shot at.
Bye-bye, boy blunder!
Thanks. You got any other tricks left?
No. You sure took your time.
Sorry, the waiter took a while to bring the check. I'll get Robin onto the jet. See if you can find a way in.
We're gonna need a bigger jet.
Huh?
Hey, Batman. So what's the deal with Joker and his goon platoon?
Not sure yet, Cyborg. We need to get down there quick. It's raining missiles out here.
No sweat, guys. I know a shortcut.
We've got to get past. Anyone bring a magnet?
I might be able to upgrade my suit if we have a look around.
Place any bombs while I'm stuck in this suit.
Don't worry, Bat Buddy. Cyborg's got you covered.
No!
Stand back. I'll have this thing built in a... Go on, Cyborg. You finish it.
A flash! A flash! He's gonna have it done in a flash!
Good grief. How did I get stuck with you guys? Told you it'd work.
All right, we're not done yet. Let's open this hangar door.
Super, ultra, incredible!
Please. Oh!
That's more like it. Time for a little light cardio.
Good work, Flash.